Hey gamers, Gaming After 50 here, and welcome back to Alone. It's the morning of day 77, it's Horde Day. We flew home rather uneventfully, and we got some stuff to do today. We gotta protect the fence posts, and I gotta figure out a way to protect the main catwalk, and I think I have a solution. Looks like we have a Horde incoming. Quite a few hours early. Back to what we were doing. Trench guns, okay, he's all full. He's got one gone. Alright. We've got some things to do. I've been thinking about a way to protect these fence posts. And I thought if I knock out those plates and put wedges in there, it'll protect both the face of that block behind there and the fence post. So let's give that a shot. Alright, that's pretty much the repairs done. That should do it for that. Put some of the stuff away. We're gonna go see Wrecked, get paid. Got some coin on us.
Well, you think you're pretty smart now, don't you? Here's your pay, Einstein.
Oh, customized fittings mod. Can we make that? Oops. Nope.
Great, here you go.
I'd like that.
Spend it all in one place.
Okay, what have you got in here? I'm gonna buy a bit of gas from him.
All right, now that we're done doing business, get out of my store.
We can't make SMGs yet. Just the auto turrets. We have a level 2 that we bought a long time ago. He's got a level 5 SMG. He's got an auto shotgun too, but I want that SMG. Yeah, that's our cash gone.
Be careful out there. You wouldn't want to get hurt.
We're not taking a huge job.
Listen up, jackass. You won't. I thought you meant.
Butcher Pete's Fort Joppa.
Well, you're either. I've got work.
Fort Camel.
You must be at
the
you
rights.
Want work from, you got some. Well, come to think of it, I
two Fort Choppas.
Me no. I've got just the. Well, you're either brave or stupid. Nobody turns me down around here.
You've got crap.
Hey, jerk, you need some
work.
Oh,
we've only done Butcher Pete's once. Okay, let's go back here and get all kitted out for the horde. I know we have a lot of time left. I feel like I'm forgetting something. I really, really feel like I'm forgetting something. That away, put the motorcycle away. Is there anywhere we can put this thing? Can only get one on the helmet. Yeah, we can put it there. Alright. There's that red dot we picked up. I think that'll work out nicely. Picked up a few more darts. Should probably put some more fuel in the Jenny. That's the stuff we brought back. A lot of this was here. Some of it's the stuff we brought back. Yeah. We got a treasure map. We got a few treasure maps. And we gotta run down to the southern wreck to do that opening trade routes for Bob. Okay, set that on. Oh, I think I know what. Got a couple more things we didn't upgrade or fix. Low consequence stuff. These things. I still feel like I'm forgetting something. Catwalk is all done. Oh, did we? Yeah, we did this. Yeah, we did that. Yeah, I just can't escape the feeling that we're forgetting something. Wonder what it is. I have no idea. This is kind of bothering me. Well, it's 5 o'clock. Six o'clock. All right, I hope. I'm a little nervous about this one, you can probably tell. All right, make sure the doors are closed. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how we're gonna do tonight. Better change over to Horde ready, hey? Vents, spotlights, trench guns, bird gun, screamer turrets off, and darts on. Lots of fuel. Oh boy. Alright, I'll see you when the Horde shows up. Actually, we'll see you when it's time to juice up for the Horde. I got some nerves on this one. I guess we'll see how things go. Alright, time to start juicing. take a look here. Over here. 6,749 zombie kills. Game stage 175, level 76. Slow, slow. But we're getting there. We're getting there. Alright. Here we go. We can get away with that until the demos show up. We'll be right back. demo. See him? Got him. Another one. Red loot bag. Another one. Where are you, big boy? Well, shit. Oh shit, there's another one. I think we killed him in time. Hush it. We need it to morning. That's something. He's gonna try to knock me off the ladder. Skeet shooting. Where the hell are you? How the hell did you guys get in here? Oh, do we have somebody stuck in a wall? We're just gonna go dump off and go and collect our loot. I should probably turn that fence off, eh? Trench guns. out. Let's get our stuff. Mr. Demo brought us some cool stuff. Just gonna collect everything up, and I'll show you what we got after. Alright, this is what we got. A little bit of ammo, tiny bit of ammo, nowhere near what we spent. Big hitters, club crafting. Lucky looter that sells, those are ours. Rifles take us up to 14 of 100. Shotguns, 23 of 100. Tactical warfare, we're 56 of 100. Some iron boots, some of this stuff, a tiny bit of coin. Little bit of steel, iron, tiny bit of cash, a blood bag. That's it. That is it. Nowhere near the ammo we spent, or the effort, or the damage to the newly constructed parts of the base. But, look at this. We kept our lower fence all night, and that really, really helped. They still piled up. I'd like to find a way to string another couple of fences across there. Oh, jeez. Really? Like, seriously? And you guys are who? A little bit of ammo. Thanks, dudes. Yeah, we'll have your yucca juice. But I want to see how this did. This little solution up here. I'll show you what I've come up with to protect the top part of this, because in about here it takes a lot of damage, and I don't know if that's because they turn around and start beating on it or what, but that was down to 2500 hit points, and that's not good. So I was playing around and I found that you can do this. There, we're gonna start that here, and we're gonna leave that. I don't want them having that to stand on. See, those things are 10,000 hit points, and that first one is down to 4400. The rest of them held up really, really well. Nurses, you guys gotta move quicker. The group left without ya. Well, shit. Alrighty. Wanna see if there's a way to... Yeah. Okay, there's the 4400 of the letter above it, and that has still 9600, which is just really good. I want to get up there. All right. That main catwalk is in really good shape. And how did the buffer below do? It did really well too. Those letter eyes, those did really well. I'm pleased with that. And they beat on these things again. They didn't manage to take the plate out of here this time. Yeah, we come up with all our fence posts. I think the base performed well. I think for the next horde, I'm going to explore ways to get more fences across here so they can't do so much of that. Oh, hey. What'd you bring us? Some ammo we don't use? Brass? A book and a painkiller. Is that all of you? Your group got split up. The rest left without you. So anyway, that was quite a... The word I'm looking for is chaotic. That was quite a chaotic horde. The AI got... there was too many of them. The AI, they just kind of stood around like they're waiting for the bus, right? So many cops, only a few demos, and tons of zombies. How many did we have? 74, 85. And I've forgotten what we had before. I think it was 6,400 or 6,700 or something. So, thanks for coming along with me today. Yesterday, last night, quite a horde. Today we're not going to do any repairs. We're going to sort out some of the stuff. We're going to go do that job for Rick. That's Butcher Pete's. If we have time, we're going to pick up a couple of them treasures and just kind of goob around a bit. We've got to do some mining. We've got to get ammo production up. The ammo we went through for this horde is incredible. I'm very pleased with the way that new SMG performed. It just mowed them right down. I love that. And it's easy, cheap ammo to make too. That's just regular 9mm, hey? So, that was fun. Thanks for your help. Hope to see you next time. If you like this little video, please consider leaving a like, maybe a comment. I love talking to you. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll catch you next time.